guys, Zaira Wasim, who was last seen in Aamir Khan's starrer Secret Superstar, has revealed spine-chilling details about her struggle with depression. Stay tuned for the full story. Zaira Wasim, who was last seen in Aamir Khan's starrer Secret Superstar, has revealed spine-chilling details about her struggle with depression. The 17-year-old actress took to social media and revealed that she has been suffering from severe anxiety and depression. Here's an excerpt from her post. "I'm writing this to admit and confess that I, for a very long time, have been suffering from severe anxiety and depression. It's almost been 4 years and I've always been embarrassed and scared to admit it, not only because of the stigma that goes around with the word depression, but most importantly, because of always being told that you're too young to be depressed or it's just a phase. Perhaps it could have been just a phase, but this awful phase has put me in situations I never wished or chose to be in. Popping 5 antidepressants every day, anxiety attacks, being rushed to the hospital in the middle of the night, feeling empty, restless, anxious, hallucinations, having sore limbs from sleeping too much, to not being able to sleep for weeks, from overeating to starving myself, unexplained fatigue, body ache, self-loathing, nervous breakdown, suicidal thoughts, were all parts of this phase. It's almost been 4.5 years since I've been diagnosed with depression and anxiety, and today I'm finally ready to understand my illness and embrace the version of myself which I've always wanted to accept, without being ashamed, embarrassed, and having the fear of being judged for it. I just need a complete break from everything, my social life, my work, school, and especially social media. I'm really looking forward to the holy month of Ramadan, as it may be the perfect opportunity to figure things out. Please remember me in your prayers. A big hug to all the people who stood by me through all my emotional ups and downs, especially my family. I can never thank you enough for being so patient. More power to you."